All right, we're going to fill this cup with water, and I put a dollar by this to give you an idea of the length scale. Okay, I've turned the faucet on. We have the water running. Let's watch that again. And one more time. All right, here's our cup. We filled it clear full of water. And your job is to estimate the discharge or volume flow rate coming out of this faucet, and also estimate the velocity inside the faucet. So we're going to estimate the velocity in this part of the faucet.